But here in the room, I've been looking forward to this so much since we booked the session. We have Rosie Plain. Her new LP, What a Boost, has been on permanent play on my deck for a while. And she's going to play for you now two songs from it, one called Dark Park and the second one called Conditions.
Already known to you, it could grow on you or go from you. Things that have heat, things that don't have heat, things that have spoken to you, things that can speak. Already known to you, it could grow on you or go from you. Things that have heat, things that don't have heat, things that have spoken to you, things that can speak. Now it's loose on the card day. Loose in the stairway. Already known to you, it could grow on you or go from you. Blank book in the car park, cool air from the dark park. Dark park moving forward, forget what you thought of. Dark park moving forward, forget what you thought of. Now it's loose on the car day. Loose in the stairway. Forget, remember, forget. Forget, remember, forget. Forget. Remember, forget. Forget. Remember, forget. Now it's loose on the car day. Loose in the stairway. Loose on the car day. Already known to you, it could grow on you or go from you. Things that have heat, things that don't have heat, things that have spoken to you, things that can speak.
Thank you very much. I'm just talking you through this little gap while I put a cap on. This next song is a song called Conditions. And we made a video for it on the beach, by the beach, in Morecambe. And it's got Amory, who plays the bass with us, doing a dance.
Mm-hmm.
sing at night. Most of it worn by the top of it white. Freezing at night. Conditions are right cold. Most of it warm, but the tip of it white, tipping them off, then tiptoeing off. Is this the is this the way for love? Is this okay in love? Is this okay for love? Sitting back down, now you're holding them down, now you're tipping them out, tipping them off, then tiptoeing off. Is this the way in love? Is this okay in love? Are you okay in love? Are you okay for love?
Well, that definitely had me swaying in the breeze there.